I am a food animal vet in California. I own my own practice. It's called Azores Veterinary Practice. And our main focus in this area is bovine. And we also do some small ruminant practice. I started Azores Veterinary Practice in 2012. And from the beginning, I had one of my dairymen's that made a big push for me to purchase an ultrasound machine. So after shopping around a little bit, best machine for me, the best fit for us over here was an Easi-Scan. And this past year, at the end of the year, I graduated to the wireless Easi-Scan. What made me choose the new machine, it was mostly the technology, the wireless capability. We as a practice receive quite a few externs from all over the world, Portugal, Brazil, US of course, and the fact that these kids can come in, download an app, and follow me behind the cows for the first few days and actually be seeing on their phone what I'm seeing on my Easi-Scan was a big reason for me to move into the new wireless Easi-Scan.
I'm an associate veterinarian at Azores Veterinary Practice. I was first introduced to the Easi-Scan when I was a student. We had taken advantage of the university loan program through St. George's, and we had a few of those units sent down to the island. That was a really great experience for me because I was able to use the device on our cattle down on the island and kind of get familiar with it. When I was a student in my fourth year, I was able to get one of the devices sent to a practice I was externing at, and that gave me the ability to kind of improve upon my skills so that by the time that I was ready to start practice, I felt very comfortable using the ultrasound. One of the great things that I like about the wireless capabilities on the ultrasound is that when we have a new associate or a student that's training with us, it gives them the opportunity to see what we're seeing, and we can take videos of what we're looking at and show them images also in real time, and I think it gives them a better learning opportunity.
I use my Easi-Scan to ultrasound cattle for pregnancy checks. I also ultrasound testes and vesicles in bulls. The ultrasound allows me to diagnose recent infections, scar tissue. On the small ruminant side of things, I have a dual scan go. I like the fact that I use the small handheld device with my wireless goggles, and we can get a lot of animals checked in a small amount of time. I'm always looking for new technology and improvements. This answers all my desires for a new machine.